Joe Thomas is our guest. Joe, how would you describe Hugh as a head coach?
So I liked him as a head coach, and I'm probably like the last Hugh Jackson defender on earth. Obviously, you know, as a fan, if you're on the fan base, you see the record and you see the terrible team that we put out there. So it's easy to pin that on him. I thought that I had a lot of respect for the offense he ran when he was in Cincinnati. They were really good. I mean, he was one of the better offensive coordinators in the league, and they were doing stuff with Andy Dalton, who was sort of a serviceable but not great quarterback. And I thought he did a good job developing him, making him look pretty good. And the thing I give him the most credit for in Cleveland was he would stand up in front of us every single week, and he would make us believe and give us hope and optimism that we could still win that weekend, even though every player in there, except for maybe some of the young guys, looked around and knew the talent was not there to be able to be competitive from week to week. So I think maintaining that optimism and continuing to give the players hope, that was something that was really hard. Now, the stuff that was maybe happening behind closed doors, the fighting between him and the front office or the coaching staff, no, that's not something that we felt as players. And maybe it was because we were naive, but I thought that there clearly was a lot of infighting based on reports after the fact and based on things that Hugh has said. But they did a good job of kind of keeping that upstairs and not letting the players feel that.